Venus and Mars. Kristen Viscardi, Sarah Gansley, and Robert Vaughn.
I usually cast myself as the victim. This system is getting old and tedious. By now you think I'd learn, I have to stop being so tragically stubborn. Never ending, my mood is so up and down. One day I'm laughing, the next I'm not around. I'll leave and let myself drown in second thoughts. It's like I forget the battles I previously fought. It seems so easy to act like I don't care, but the actions that follow are the ones that tear. My heart just shreds, I don't want to be a letdown. No sound, no emotion I can detect. Perfect will never be in my retrospect. Though I don't even believe in regretting a thing, I can't help but want to go back to the spring. If it weren't for the friends and enemies that I've made, how would I even push through the day? For everything I've got, I've probably lost before. There's so many times I've found that rapport. I'm sore, and it seems I've lost touch with the world. I want to say you're all special, but only in this moment. A year from now, this friendship will seem ancient. Still, I wish that my friends right now will never change. You all mean too much for me to exchange. The certain memories that won't ever fade away, there are moments I recall every single day. So let's not mess this up, it's what I always entice, when really I should take my own advice. I'm a horrible example of rosy retrospection, times before this is a fabrication. I have nightmares picturing you leaving, I'm sorry for silently grieving, when really all I have to do is remain exactly where I'm heading to.
Scores are 8, 9, 8, 8.5, 8.5, and 8.
I'm standing in front of the back door. My bags are packed and ready to go, but my feet are glued to the ground, drowned and buried in thoughts. I want to disappear amongst the fairy tales I've read and forget the words my parents have said. There's a whole world waiting for me, out from behind these walls I can't see. But their screams scratch my ears, shrieking, shouting, screeching. Tears fall from my innocent eyes, pleading to a God for forgiveness. Troublemakers make more trouble, trying to pick up the pieces I broke, choking on the words I can't seem to find. Everything's lost in my mind. Run, run out the door and never look back. Open my sparkling, eager eyes and let myself melt in this magical surprise, disguised all these years with lies. I want to jump off the pages of reality. What am I waiting for? No one will miss me. No one loves me. No one knows what I'm going through. But where will I go when there's nowhere else to go? I can't live in my imagination forever. However, there's nothing else I can do. I think I'm so grown up. I think I'm so grown up, but I'm just another character in the story of life, too young and eager to grow, begging to make things right. Dad, listen to my cries, and Mom, love me like the sun loves the light. Hush, sing me to sleep, and hold me when I'm scared at night. Wherever I go, they'll find me, catch me in the middle of nowhere, caught between two worlds, curled and hurled away with the wind. I dream of their faces when I'm gone, destroyed and burned, my younger brothers alone on this earth, devastated and betrayed. There I am, standing in front of the back door. My bags are packed and ready to go, but my feet are glued to the ground, drowned in buried thoughts.
Judges' scores are 8.5, 8.5, 8.5, 8.5, 8 and 8. Give it